forget being a vampire. Could technology keep us young forever? Hey everyone, Julia here for DNews. In the new movie Selfless, a dying man uses technology to transfer his consciousness to a younger man's body. But what if we could stay young forever? Would you want to live forever? If you could, how would you do it? Some research suggests young blood has rejuvenating properties, which sounds creepy as all get out. I talked about it in a previous episode, so if you want to learn more about it, you vampire you, check it out, there's a link in the description. Other research suggests we should tackle the way our cells divide. As our cells divide throughout our lifetime, the ends of our DNA starts to get shorter and shorter, and the DNA could fray, causing age-related illnesses like cancer. But we've got telomeres, little caps that are like the tips of your shoelaces. By keeping the caps on our DNA long and healthy, we could extend our lifespan. Again, more on that in a past episode. But that's all biological. How could technology help us live longer? There are lots of companies and investors jumping on this bandwagon. Investor Peter Thiel donated a total of $500,000 towards SENS, or strategies for engineered negligible senescence. This type of research is focused on finding a cure for aging. Maybe the future of medicine would be tailored to us. Just like a made-it-your-way burger at a fast food restaurant, maybe you could have your medicine made just for you. And that's just the world Thiel hopes to see. He's invested in other companies too, like Counsel, where you could start off with a genetic analysis to see if you or your kids might be at risk for any diseases. If it turns out you've got a rare disease, there are companies out there that want to hack into your immune system. Immunosoft says they can program your cells to cure disease. They would take some of your cells, wrap them in a bit of DNA that would code for a protein that you're missing, then reinsert that into your system. Then your own body would start to produce that protein. Or maybe if nothing's too wrong with you, but you want to keep an eye out just in case, a watch could help. There's a lot of wearable tech out there right now to keep track of things like how far you walk or your heart rate, stuff like that. But imagine a device that could alert you to a health issue before it happens. Well, that's on its way to becoming a reality. Google is investing in a combination of a smartwatch and nanoparticles. You'd swallow the nanoparticles in a pill, and because they're magnetic, they'd be able to explore your body for any diseases. Maybe they'd attach to a cancer cell or monitor chemicals in your blood. If anything is out of the ordinary, they'd alert you on your watch. But not surprisingly, Google's not stopping there. In September of 2013, Google announced Calico, a company that focuses on fighting aging. While nothing major has come out of this company yet, they are partnering with major universities like Harvard and UC schools. Their partnership with UCLA focused on technology that could modulate the body's stress responses, which is known to trigger inflammation, disease, and aging. But a lot of this technology is still a long way off, so it remains to be seen whether any of it will become reality. If you want to live long enough to see these advances, stick to the old school approach. Don't smoke, get plenty of exercise, and eat right. And if you're a budding scientist who wants to come up with your own anti-aging solutions, maybe go see Selfless for inspiration. The movie stars Ben Kingsley and Ryan Reynolds, and it explores what happens when you gamble with immortality. It'll be in theaters July 10th. If you see it, tell us what you think. So would you want to stay young forever, or is that just way too long to be alive? Let us know down in the comments below. Like and subscribe to our channel, and if you want to, go ahead and nominate us for a Streamy Awards. There's a link in the description.